Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Outlast 2. In the last episode, we crashed our helicopter, we died several times, and we finally made our way into the compound where it looks like they've got our wife, Lynn. Now, they're saying something that she is the one. And apparently, I am supposed to be killed in the name of Jesus. Great. We made our way into, I want to say, Father something, Father Koshno, the father, it looks like the father, and that apparently I have offended the angel Ezekiel. Great. That's just freaking peachy. So, today we're gonna continue on our mad field quest, and I'm absolutely terrified. This game scares the crap out of me. Oh. I don't know. My heart's still pounding. I don't know if I can do this. But anyways, let's get to it. Alright. Door. Alright. Nice land. Get to know that she's Oh, I thought that was more bodies. Oh, she jumped out the window.
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
There.
We have to run.
Right there.
Great. Now we're running for our lives.
Lynn.
That's awesome.
Where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Okay. Satanic ritual stuff. That's just freaking peachy.
I need. Oh God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about
it. Jeez.
I have news for you, but no.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to temple gate this day from the outside world, armed with a foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. He has a child.
What is going on?
I don't know. He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I'm pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay. Stay back!
Oh,
you can't talk.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Oh.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you!
No! No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
What the hell?
Motherfucker!
God, there's a blood beam. Not like I do.
What the hell is this dude?
Yes, my love. Oh. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
Please don't tell me I'm alone
shit.
Right now.
Lynn! Oh, God. Lynn! Jesus, God. Fuck, were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
All right. And now I have to go back. Oh, great. So they're walking. Battery. No battery. Okay. Oh, we're screwed.
Damnation.
Oh, great.
On the cold, I must be bled.
Sitting here under the bed. Be cornered at that point. There was no trying in that one. Shit. Okay, so they can see really easily. That's good to know. Oh, Lord. Alright. So. Try this again. Batteries? Really?
What we shall do to the child unborn.
Ascend the flame of the altar.
bridge up there.
How are you supposed to get past this? Oh my gosh. Stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me. Are you supposed to escape, dude? Like, you can't.
That's a bridge up there.
I'm gonna have to look this up. I think.